In a major rearrangement in the PSU banking space, the government has appointed heads of various public sector banks besides carrying out rejigs at PNB and Bank of India. PNB Managing Director Usha Ananthasubramanian has been shifted to relatively small Kolkata-based Allahabad Bank, while the head of Bank of India, Melwyn Rego, will move to Syndicate Bank with immediate effect, according to an official statement. According to experts, the changes were made in these two public sector banks after similar rejig at IDBI Bank because of their non-performance in tackling non-performing assets. News Desk.